Good morning, this is Bill Freeman with Freeman's Construction, and we're pouring some concrete flat work up here in Pine Hills this morning. Just finishing up on a nice two-story shop and barn. And wind came up this morning, but everything's going good. Five trucks going into the ground. You'll probably hear the wind howling. Sometimes you get what you get. We're gonna pour in two pours. We pour all the way down to the road down below, and this project will be completed. A little bit of touch up, fine tuning, and the owner will be ready to move in and use his new shop.